Good morning. Today is Friday, February 24th, A-Day.
Prom dates are official. Junior prom will take place April 22nd, and senior prom is on May 6th.
Attention student drivers. Our school resource officer has been contacted by nearby homeowners with reports of students driving carelessly along Cedar Crest Drive and South 3rd Street. Please be respectful as you leave school. Citations could be issued for these infractions.
Reminder for students who drive. It is illegal to park in the red zone on Park Avenue.
Now to weather with Justin.
Today's high will only reach into the low 40s. It will be quite windy today, peaking with gusts up to 17 miles per hour. It will begin to slow down and will be completely calmed by 7 p.m. The temperature will drop into the low 20s tonight. Saturday will be quite cold with a high of 32 degrees, but Sunday will be warmer with a high of 50 degrees. Now back to the news desk.
What's on your mind? Share your thoughts and ideas with others while competing for up to $1,000. The annual four-way Rotary Speech Contest will be held on March 23rd. For information on how to compete and details on a speech contest, come to a launch meeting on Wednesday, February 23rd during both A and B prize in room C105. If you can't attend, please see Ms. Monrado in C105 for entry forms and feedback opportunities. See you there.
Senior class, did your parents or grandparents, aunts or uncles graduate from Quakertown? If you are interested in the intergenerational ads at the end of your yearbook, please see Canvas for the announcement. You should have received a flyer in English class a few weeks ago. Deadline is 2/28.
Now to sports with Nick.
The wrestling team has a District A tournament tomorrow at 9 a.m. The girls freestyle relay team competes in districts today. Spring sports start March 6th. Check Canvas for more information. Now back to the news desk.
Please sign up to help volunteer at the Daddy-Daughter Dance. This is the junior class fundraiser of the year, so come out and support your peers. Use the link in Canvas announcements to sign up.
Help support QCHS cheerleading and receive $20 off your prom dress purchase at All Things Prom and Bridal Store. Contact a cheerleader for a coupon.
Yearbooks are on sale. Check Canvas for the link to the informational flyer.
Have a fantastic Friday.